with the disco tax. Over on the blue line is Sandstorm Hands. Just as Paragon puts in a piece of cargo by one of those yellow hats panels on the blue cargo ship. We got the disco tax panel in place. Why not put that in the enemy spot, the red cargo ship, and they succeed. We have got three empty slots here on the scoring table side of the blue cargo ship. Blue lines will hack a couple of those up before they can score any cargo. We got the Illuminati starting to work on the lower level of the red lights rocket. They got one hatch panel in place now. They're going for cargo to fill in that scoring bay. RoboCats playing killer defense against Aces High. They are number one for a reason. They have been one of the most scorers from the first day and can easily carry that over. 85 seconds left. Score 34-28 in favor of Blue. But there's still plenty of time for these alliances to score points. Aces High is lining up.
That was kind of bad. It's a good thing we just caught that.